A creeper! Oh my god! I'm not gonna die again! I'm too young! Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of my Minecraft Let's Play. How are you guys? How are you? Are you good? Are you good? I hope you are. I'm so sorry for not having any episodes. My net wouldn't let me upload. So, what is the plan for today? As you see, I outlined the base. I'm gonna build the house. I moved all my chests from the spawner from down there. I moved them all over here. I have some materials here. You see what I have? A lot of oak, a lot of andesite. I'm gonna build something awesome. I'm gonna do it off camera. Most of things we're gonna do a little bit. We're gonna build an automated bone meal farm over here. We're gonna build a tower of this, but for the starter, we're gonna need something to do automated. We have a lot of bones, so why not use them? I'm gonna build also a path to go down over here to our skeleton spawner. This bad boy over here. I have to do a little bit of work here. I'm gonna do some stuff. It's mostly a building today episode. It's a building. I'm gonna do a lot of stuff here. I've cleared a little bit of area back there also. And so I'm gonna build what I'm going to build over here. I have an idea in my head. I'm gonna see how it will come out. And I'm going to see you in a few minutes. Oh, look at that darkness coming. Ah, isn't it beautiful? Okay guys, welcome back. So the basic structure is going to be that. It's going to be a tower. I also dig down the hole that I have, that just make it like the tower that I have here, and I started the path. It's going to be the new block. You just go with your shovel and you right click and you make that path. It's really good, I like it, it's beautiful. It gives it a different feeling in the path. I think I'm gonna go all the way like that, just a little bit more, come on. And then I'm gonna turn about here all the way down to the minecart elevator. Let me do that really quick. I'm have to let it grow again because you need grass to continue. And I think right over here I'm gonna come on, do me a favor and stay that way. And I think about over here I'm gonna put it some stone slab so can make it look that it just made that way. And I'm gonna come down over here and over here and about this way. I'm gonna make a turn and I'm gonna go down a little bit more. And this is gonna be our way to down here. I'm just gonna hop and we are going, of course, full to the spawner, and the minecart went up. Yeah, it's okay, it was already too loud. And yeah, the basically the best idea that I have. Words, come on, let's take that long journey to the top. And I'm missing a block. Fix it. Okay, nothing to see there. Nothing to see. Never happened. Never happened. And we reach the top. Okay. So I put that pillar. I also made some white stained glass. And yeah, of course I'm a noob. You cannot do that. There. Much better. Let's put some white glass over here. And yeah, that's gonna be the. Basically, why I keep doing that? Why I keep doing that? And I lost the cacti. Okay, I'm gonna put some more later. So I'm gonna put some of this white glass all the way here. also here, and on the top we're going to put some polished dirt to make it look good, go away, because why not? Dirt, it's a nice block. I think with that texture pack it's gonna look good. In 1.8 I had the faithful pack, and I don't know in this one what I'm going to have. I'm not sure I'm gonna put a texture pack, I think, this time. Just a small closure, nothing more. Nothing much, just a small little bit idea. And here I'm gonna put some slab all the way here. Let's just do a little bit building here in the camera. Over here, that's gonna be go that way. And I'm thinking about going to the end pretty soon, because I need the new block, the endstone. I really like it, and I'm gonna use it in my buildings. So let's put some tire right over here, and also over here we're gonna put some polished. Why not? I'm gonna need the new block, the endstone, like I said. It's a nice block, and I'm like it to use it in my builds. So yeah, why not? Just like that. Let's put some stone bricks stairs, just to give it a little bit of a difference between. Let's make it alternating. Why not? We like to have something different here, like that, and over here. Just making it alternative with some stone slab. Just give it a different look. And over here we can put something like that. And over here I'm gonna put with the stone. Of course we're gonna need some lighting also. That's why I'm gonna take also the big one bigger. I wanna get the rods, the dead rods. I hope in the new snapshot make it craftable, because I really like it to craft it. It's a really nice block, and they make it. If there are tons of recipes that they can make, so this is gonna be basically the way to our spawner. Let me make that over there, and we have a nice contrast to the skeleton spawner, to our drop here. Of course, you need to put something to make it a little bit nicer. Let me see. Let me put some more polished on the side. Also, let's put something over here. Yeah, it looks nicer. It's much better, much better. Let's put some torches for now. And yeah, we need also some sea lanterns. Yeah, we need a lot of things, but we are just started. We have time. I'm gonna build some also farm. And by the farm I mean, turn down a little bit the volume. By farm I need an iron titan to build over there, but I'm not sure with the snapshots. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I'm gonna build it or not, because it's snapshot. I remember when I put it in my world that it broke it seriously. The titan just broke. I had like what, 100 villages. It just destroyed the farm. So that's why I'm not sure, but I need iron. So that's why I'm not sure. So what else we can do here just to make it a little bit nicer to the path? Maybe some flowers in the way. Also, I forgot to tell you what I'm going to do here. I'm gonna build a ring or a disc about 3 blocks outside here to have a nice platform to stand, and probably build a dome that is going to stand in some pillars of fence post or some iron bars With the new hitboxes, it's pretty good. It's pretty good. And the floor is gonna become in that level here. I think I'm gonna put maybe some bricks, a chest, probably pattern. I'm going to see. I'm gonna do some building more. Find some more stuff. I'm going to build a nice bone mill area. I'm gonna build a small house somewhere over here. Maybe today. Maybe I'm going to find the mesa biome and get some rencha and some of the clay. I'm gonna do this probably in this episode. Maybe I'm gonna see how much my time will go. But this path is really good. I like it. Let me find something. Let me do this and finish that other side player. There, finished. Awesome, nailed it. Okay, let's continue. Let's continue. No, I'm gonna continue. Not you. I'm gonna do some more building in the outside. Then I'm gonna see you in a few minutes. And we are back. Oh yeah, guys. Oh yeah. So that is gonna be our outer platform. And inside that it's dark. Let me put some torches. Because yeah, I put the bridge and I went with the diagonal. In the middle in the floor, and in the top I went with the cross and the bridge in the middle. I put some iron doors. It looks good for now. To go up and down, I have some the dirt pillar, the dirt. Here's the top. Have a nice view over to that biome over there. Maybe I'm gonna chop down that area, make it a little bit better. And here in the outside I'm gonna put some black glass, because why not. I think it looks awesome and it looks cool. And we're gonna need some lighting over here. I'm probably gonna put some glowstone here in the middle, and the same in the bottom layer. In the basement I have done nothing there. It took me a little bit to find the right circle in the, so how do it, just after one time. It's just the basic 1 2 3 1 2 3, you know how it goes with those things. So I'm gonna need more glass. So look at that again. It's awesome, guys. Let's take a picture. Let's take some photos. So that's going to be the plan for tomorrow. For the next episode, well, I'm gonna continue this building. I'm gonna finish it and I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do in the top layer. I think I might do a dome or something in that lines. We need some more lighting here. Let's put some torches. Whoa! Oh yes. Let's take a picture of that. That's the new thing in the snapshot. We're of course in the latest snapshot, 45E. So yes, that was awesome, guys. That was awesome. It was pretty cool. I'm gonna continue that path. I'm probably gonna put some more stone slag. We're gonna have some other things over here and there. So come on, let me talk to the people. Let me talk to our guys and ladies. Okay. I put some glowstone down there, and I found my cactus, I don't know. It was in the hopper, so it went down there. So yeah, I put it back. Come on, people, come on, villager, zombie villager to be exact. Let me talk to the people, like I said. Come on, let me do it. Those guys. They just need all the time. They need a little bit of fame. I don't blame them. They just a couple of seconds of fame. They wanna kill me. What's up with that? I don't understand, guys. Come on. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me? So let's go back to the building. But away, yeah. I'm gonna finish. But it looks good. It looks okay. I think it came pretty good. Just an awesome treehouse. Logwood, I'm gonna do some more stuff. I'm gonna have some more things over here. I'm gonna have more and more decorative to do. If you have any suggestion, tell me in the comments. Tell me how I can do it better or what I can add to this place, to this building. Let's leave this skeleton away. So guys, this is going to be for today. Yeah, it's a long day for me. And it's been some other stuff. Look at that guy behind again. Come on. Really? You too? Oh my god. Like I said, this is going to be. I hope you like it. It's within some building. Today, I'm gonna leave this guy alone this time. So, keep the thumbs up for the building behind me. And for the guys that want to take a couple of seconds of fame. So, yeah. Keep those thumbs up for those zombies also, so yeah. And I'm gonna see you in the next episode of my Minecraft Let's Play. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. A creeper! Oh my god! I don't wanna die again! I'm too young! Ah!